Hello, my name is Kayla Ramirez, and today I'm going to be showing you some affordable DIY Valentine's Day projects. Do a candy baggie. Okay, Ziploc bag, and I used a Sharpie and drew hearts, or I wrote love, or a big heart on, and then I cut the top Ziploc part off and filled it with suckers. I held the ends together and I used a ribbon and tied it to close it. Now I will be showing you how to do the love jar. You'll take the jar itself and glue on some jewels, put the stickers on, make your love jar, and then cut out little strips on your paper. Write whatever love notes and stuff you want to. I'm Kayla Ramirez, and that's how you do DIY Valentine's Day.